My name is Ademiwa Oluwatosin. I'm one of the technicians at Yahoo Technologies Nigeria Limited. What do we do in our company? We install, we train, we repair all garage equipment, like two-post lifts, four-post lifts, and the like. But today, what am I going to do? I'm here to give you the installation procedure of a two-post lift, especially a clear floor two-post lift. On receiving your package, you have this color. This is the first color. And then the second color. You have the inspection color, which are these. They are also different. Then you have the overhead beam, which is the major difference between the floor plate and the clear floor. This overhead beam. You have the shut off rod. This is the shut off switch. You have the shut off switch and you have the shut off rod. And you have also the lock. This is a single lock procedure, single lock machine from Gary Technologies Nigeria Limited. Thank you. Please watch as we install. Thank you very much. This arm lock and the shape with the design, it let it fit in perfectly to the lock, whereby from other two-post lifts that you see outside won't have this design. This design will make surely reduce the tear and worn out of these tools, as you can see, and the installation is very easy. You put it and you put a pin in it. The entire is handled here, wherever you put it in, and it fits itself naturally, which is this. Then you bolt it down. But why bolt it down? Let me. As you can see, once I locked it, it laps easily. The lock laps easily for easy grip and firm grip. That's one of the advantages of this product from Gal Technologies Nigeria Limited. Thank you very much. Wow! Here comes to the end of the installation of the clear floor to post lift from Gal Technologies Nigeria Limited. As you have this GC45SX. is a symmetric triple stack. And we are done with it. But what are the safety features, or what are the features on this triple stack? Caltech has gone so much into research to find out that, unlike the HP, this is a double XP pole. A double XP pole which has 8 bends, good for safety usage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have all the 8 bends. As you can have, when you have a fold, a paper folded into different folds, it is not easy to fold it. But unlike the other two-post plate that has just 6 bends, it is easier for it to come down when it comes through usage over time. But there are a lot of features. Apart from the 8 pin bend, you have a toe protector here. Yeah. So that when the lift is coming down, your toe will not be able to move underneath. This is a toe guide. And also you have your two tray here. You have 4 tooth trays, 4 toe protector, and other features. As I have told, I've talked about the grip here, and I've talked about the pin. The size of the pin is much more different from the other size you have. You have the pin up here, which you have easy access for you to unlock the pin and lock the pin. With Garutech, we make research day and night to give you, our customers, the best and quality model of today's garage tools. Thank you. As I always say, we